police force include withdrawn crack cocaine in an alleged road importance of £110,000 in a Upland city. The drugs were restored in Alnis on Saturday, June 2, as portion of an continuing transactions. A 26-year-old man has been loaded in connect in estimated drugs offences. Detinsp William Nimmo of Police Force Scotland's organised criminality block outlined it as a considerable restoration how has remote detrimental drugs of our regional communities. He told, we will go on to get activity versus the delivery of illicit drugs and would promote nobody in data to pin us. The man is anticipated to seem at Inverness Sheriff trial on Monday.